Hello?
Hey, girl. That statue that I gave you, you really need to get rid of it.
This?
From Silikstan.
Silikstan?
Check into it. Find out about it. But I need to go right now.
Alright, bye.
Bye.
Believe this.
Check into it.
I gotta find somebody that knows something about this.
Get rid of it.
I gotta print this out.
Oh yeah, seriously, I got something to show you. Shut that door for me. I got something to show you, seriously. Okay, I did a few searches on Google. The first thing that came up about that statue was this death skull. I did a little bit more research from it. I found some more research with it, and it came up with this skull. And this is the skull of, and I don't know who it is, but I think I know who has the skull, and he could probably tell you more information about that. Now, once I found out where it's at, I got a picture in it, so it's somewhere, it's there.
This ain't no kind of Indiana Jones stuff, is it?
Indiana Jones, what's that? Well, no, I don't know, whatever. If you want to know about what that is,
let's go.
Okay, this is where we're gonna have to go to find out about it.
I don't wanna go in there just for this.
Look, if you wanna know about all this situation, if you wanna save your life, you're gonna have to follow me. So come on, we have to go.
What the hell? I'm leaving.
No, oh wait, don't worry about it. Hey, we got, he's not too much further. Hey, that's the cave. That's where he's at. He's over there. Looks a lot nicer in here than it did out there. Okay, this is the god. Sir, wake up. Is that your pet? Sir, is that your pet?
Hey.
Hey, what is that? Is that your pet?
Pet?
What's that?
Big guy!
I don't know what
that
was.
What was that?
What was that? But seriously, on a serious note, you mind if we sit with you? She really has something to, she has something right here to talk to you about.
Y'all sit down.
Here, sit. Show them.
What is that?
I don't know. Do you know anything about
this? Excuse me. Give me a second while I wake up out of my trance. This right here, then? This is James Lecce. You know, years ago, they had another statue like this, but his name was Jim. But he didn't have quite the big belly like this man has right here. Then. But I guess you know, years and years puts on a belly like that for a man, huh? But this is Lecce. And he has really, really mystical, magical powers. You know, I accidentally stepped on him when I was a young man, back in Silikstan. I was walking with the king of the country, Silik Slick. And when I stepped on Lecce, I said, oh, yai! Oh, yai! It was my foot, it was burning me so bad. It was like a finger pointing away to a balloon. But you can't concentrate on the finger because it's about looking at the moon. And I said, Silik Slick, why me? Why? And he couldn't answer me because he was mute. He was a mute man. He couldn't talk. He couldn't hear or anything. So he totally didn't understand what I was talking about, you know. But anyway, if you've been having this in your possession for more than 3 hours, some bad things are going to happen to you. And I'm telling you what, here's an example. We don't want nothing like that to happen. So I think you just need to get the hell out of here right now. And you, what are you?
I just brought her here. It was.
I think you need to go too.
I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna leave.
No. Get back to mom. Get it, ish. This is James Lecce.
The first thing that it came up was the death skull, and I don't know why he's wearing a hoodie, but it really scared me. Okay, seriously, you don't have your gym. Start off with hello. Go again.
This film has been brought to you by Octalise Bajou.